So, I'd call this a success.
And Lloyd was in on this the whole time.
No, he's not much of an actor, so I had him think the Scarecrow was real too by giving him just a bit of foreshadowing about it.
Someone probably better tell Lloyd then.